We're going to show you really two tables about codes are true. This is, was found by Doron Witsum. Then you see another table which is based on Doron Witsum finding, by the extension of it, which brought other interesting related names and findings connected to the Torah codes. So first let us see what Doron Witsum codes are true. This is, it was found by Doron Witsum. By the way, it is taken from Art Levitt's site, which is Torah Light of the Bible, on the Bible code. And the idea definitely to show that the codes, the Torah codes are true. And it comes here, as we see here also, p-value of 1 to 2,300. So definitely very significant, especially that it is minimum in the Torah, every three letters. M1, this is M, it is really minimal. First minimal in the Torah. So this is what he found, very significant. He found it in the book of Genesis. And he found it in two verses, only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 letters, and three letters in between, Kodim in yellow and Emet in blue. Now what I found when I wanted to see more,
the